have to fill up on the way home. If I go 62, I could go down the back, and one more day. I don't fill up till Wednesday. So I could do it on 2 tanks of gas for 1 week. But if I went 75, I'd have to fill up 3 times.
That makes more sense.
But then I just couldn't take it no more, so I just started going 75 all the time. Guy, when I worked out at Dawson, down at Benton Harbor, there was a guy down there that had been working in that building for like 25 years and walked to work every day.
How far did he have to live from there?
About a mile. Not that he didn't have a car.
Yeah.
He just walked. There's a Sara Lee plant right over by Zeeland, and that's what they process is turkey.
Like Zach.
Watch
her face will disappear.
Watch your traffic backups. You're prepared to stop.
Grand River comes out of Grand Rapids.
Yeah.
It goes all the way to Lake Michigan. It goes right through Grand Haven. Thus the name, Grand Haven, Grand River. Wow. Between Grand Rapids and Grand Haven, there's one bridge. It's just a real little dinky thing. Building another one.
Yeah.
Because the one in Grand Haven's a drawbridge.
Drawbridges kind of scare me.
But we're going over.
Well, I think I've gone over drawbridges in Toledo before.
I can stretch over here.
Obviously.
I know that, Mr. Obvious. They're supposed to be taking 31.
Uh-huh.
Which goes from like Olive to Grand Haven. Making a bypass. Cooling up back there?
Yeah.